start a new game. So I had to move the chat box to be able to see you guys if you're chatting. I can't see you, but I can see if you type something. What is it? All this loading. It's a lot of loading. Here we go. That looks good. Is Defiance.
Listen up, people. We just passed the Golden Gate. We'll be on site in less than 20. So you got 10 to secure the rest of that gear and get yourself strapped in for a landing. Repeat, 10 minutes until lockdown, people.
That's an unacceptable response. Must I remind you who I am?
What the hell is
this? His mouth ain't opening enough for the words coming out.
I don't care what your protocol is. You're here to help me. So that's what I want you to do.
You're dismissed, Private. What's the problem, Von Bock?
You better get your men in line, Captain Grant. I want my equipment out of storage. My Ark Hunters and I depart as soon as we land.
The Earth Republic is in a limousine service. Your gear's locked up and we don't have time to dig it out. Now please, find your seat.
No offense, Captain, but I think your orders were to do as I ask.
My orders come from my superiors. People in Manhattan wearing uniforms. Like this. And those orders are to keep you safe while you locate your alleged Arctech.
Alleged Arctech? There is no alleged, Captain. Do you see this? With this Ark core and the rest of the technology that I'll find in the Bay Area, I will repair this world. And be its hero, of course.
You're in a restricted area. Get to your seat.
If anything happens to my gear, I'll send the bill to your superiors.
What an asshole.
Let's move, people. Time's ticking. What is this, a dorm room? Everyone, get to your seats. You two, let's go.
No problem, Captain.
You too.
More loading. More loading. Ooh. Give me a chick. Be an outlaw chick. Be an outlaw chick. Do y'all just want to be a pretty face? Or ruthless? Or evil? I'll be ruthless. Let's randomize. See what we get. Ew. Okay, that's better. Alright, what should we call her? What's her name? Anybody got name ideas? Anybody got a name idea? Maybe whoever texts me, that's who I'm gonna name him. Oh, okay. Anybody in the chat got name ideas? No name ideas? Don't make me do something crazy. I'll go crazy. Give me the craziest chick in your life. The name of the craziest woman you know. Alright. Craziest one I know. The name of Yolanda. Alright, we're ready to go. Name is already in use. Oh, geez. These are like massively multiplayer names, huh? So I can't just use a common name. Alright, then look, then I'm just gonna make a dude and just call him Brass. Back to making a dude. It's gonna be a veteran. Randomize his face. Can't change his hair? Why everybody got the same hair? Let's stick with that dude. And now we just gotta name him Brazzy. Brazzy boy. Somebody better not have taken my name either. Somebody took my name, I am gonna be highly teed off. That's what I thought. Script. We got some script. I need some script. Stat.
Now, Arkhunter.
Hold on, Captain. That one isn't wearing your beloved uniform. They don't take orders from you. Sorry about that, friend.
We land in 10. Strap in!
I never got to brief you on your ego implant, so we really need
to... Soldier, strap in! Fucking scientists never listen.
What the hell?
Sir, they need you on the bridge.
I think I will actually get to my seat. When we land, don't go anywhere. The ego activation could be a bit jarring without a proper briefing.
Relax. It's just a little turbulence. Completely normal.
No, it's not. Damn. We're all gonna die.
She's actually quite charming once you get to know her.
What's my dude don't talk? Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Which one of these dealies opens this bitch? Ah, nice. Holy shtacko, you're alive. Name's Cass Dukar. I saw you land. Well, maybe that's not the right word. It was more smashing into the ground than landing. I sort of expected you to be a bowl of soup in there. What are you doing? Whoa, are you okay? Do you need help?
Help?
Can you hear me? You need to sit down. Here, sit down before you pass out. I'm sure you took more than a bump to the head, so rest. Get your feet under you. I'm gonna go see if anyone else needs help. Oh, you might want to arm yourself a bit more. The locals aren't known for their charm.
Hello. Oh, good. You can hear me now. I can sense your nervousness, but don't fret. I'm the environmental guardian online device that was injected into your body. You can just call me Ego. Please forgive me. I'm having some trouble getting all the behaviors activated, so we might experience a few hitches at the beginning. But I'll sort it out. We have lots to go over, so we should start.
You can interface with me to signal when you're ready to proceed. Let's try it. You can interface with me to signal when you're ready to proceed. Let's try it. We need to find Mr. Von Bock, but first we'll need to gear up. Von Bock Industries has defense technologies aboard the Stratocarrier. I've placed a marker on our map where we'll find some. Once you equip that, it will allow me to activate the shield. The shields are running. We're going to need another weapon option. I'm picking up a signal from a crashed mobile armory. Let's hurry. We need to collect the necessary supplies as soon as possible, so we can start looking for Mr. Von Bock. Rifles excel at medium range combat, but they maintain much of their effectiveness even over long distances. Particular weapon types work better for specific situations, so you'll want to get used to switching back and forth between the primary and secondary weapons. I'm detecting some explosives nearby. We could definitely use those. I've put the location on the map. Grab one and equip it.
I think you already know how this works. Pull the pin, throw, and get out of there.
So, okay, so right now what you just saw, I'm giving some feedback for the first quest, salvage equipment. I just want to make a quick note here. This is what you do if you want to get into betas. You want to get into betas consistently, whether it be AAA titles or even indie games. We've been in through Tryon, we've been through the Rift beta, we've done the End of Nations beta. And now we're doing a Defiance beta through Tryon. And one thing that I have to say to stay consistently in getting beta invites, even in the alpha closed betas, is give feedback. Let them know that, you know, you're not there just because you want to play a free game. You're actually there to help them, you know, test the game out. So definitely give feedback. And you might think that your feedback might be the same thing that everybody else is saying. That's what makes it all the better. If everybody else has said the same thing that you feel, then that's something that they're going to really pay attention to. So... when you're in betas, do what you have to do to keep getting betas, and that's got obviously some work. I mean, beta test it. See what you think about it.
Now that we're geared up, it's time to train you on the eco powers. We will use projections as our training targets. The instructions must be followed precisely in order to properly initiate the powers. First, we'll try cloak. While using cloak, you are completely invisible to enemies. Use the power to sneak up behind the projection and attack. Cloak must be activated to prevent the projection from tracing your movement.
Oh, there's my cloak gauge on the side there. Okay, I see it now.
Now we'll test the overcharge power. While using overcharge, your damage inflicted on the enemy is significantly increased. Shoot the projection while overcharge is activated.
It's not responsive.
Projection shields are too powerful. Use the overcharge power to break them. The decoy power is now enabled. Decoy allows us to create a projection in your likeness that will fool and distract the enemy. Take down the projection while it is distracted by your decoy. Projection is only vulnerable when its attention is on the decoy. The blur power has been enabled. Blur will allow us to move at extreme speeds and increases melee strength during close combat. With blur active, rush the projection and strike it with a melee attack. Good work. You'll need to permanently choose an eco power for me to integrate.
How do I only choose one? Oh man. Okay, well, like overcharge.
Great! The ego power is initiated and integrated. I'm receiving a signal. I'll patch it through.
Can anyone hear me? I need help down here. It looks like the mutants are getting organized for an attack.
Oh no. We better help.
Oh no. She said, oh no. Alright, where's she at? I haven't seen yet, but I guess the one person that I shot and other people around here are also live players in the game. Is that happening? Somebody just shoot me? You shot at me. How'd you do such a thing?
Almost there. Keep those mutants away from the reactor.
We need to shut these dudes down. If we don't, we could forget about finding any survivors.
Protected, we must protect.
Into most computer systems. Get to that thorium reactor and I'll see what I can do.
This is no challenge.
that reactor. I'm sure we'll be able to use it to our advantage.
Moving forward!
Let's check out that reactor. I'm sure we'll be able to use it to our advantage.
Yeah, by the reactor, though. Right. Let's get out of here. Let's get my goddamn reactor.
Let's check out that
reactor. No, I have no ammo.
I'm sure we'll be able to use it to our advantage. I'm sure we'll be able to use it to our advantage. Excellent! I was able to reactivate the crystal materials, so the reactor will overload and blow this entire base off the map. We'll need to keep the process.
What did you do to that thing? It looks like it's going to explode!
I could use some help!
Need some help.
Is overloading. Keep it going. Let's check out that reactor. I'm sure we'll be able to use it to our advantage.
Right.
Almost there. Keep those mutants away from the reactor. To use it to our advantage.
That thing's about to blow! Let's get out of here!
Okay, that was crazy.
Thanks.
Say you're welcome, dude.
You have an ego implant, don't you? That's amazing. First time I've ever seen one in action. You know, we're gonna make one hell of a team. A little backup can take you a long way in this crazy place.
Was that a dodge?
I'm heading to the crash site. They're gonna need help. I'm sure we'll be in contact, Ark Hunter.
Yep, that's me. I'm an Ark Hunter.
My systems have reached a threshold where upgrades have become available. You may now spend an ego unit. need to find out if Mr. Von Bock survived.
I'm picking up signals from a couple of nearby evac seats. Fingers crossed that one of them belongs to Mr. Von Bock.
Fingers crossed. Quick matchmaking. I'm gonna try that in a second. Got a quick chat. Okay. How do I change my active ego? I can't change them on the fly. Gotta recharge. I should be able to change egos on the fly. And it's
this evac seat is empty. I hope whoever was in there is still alive. Somewhere.
I hope not. They might be trying to kill me. Ever thought about that? Ego. I can almost go anywhere. Oh, this is nice. Nice. You can actually climb up heels. Nice. Aerial view. What is this on me? Something on my legs, maybe move just a bit slower. Who is this? Are those other players playing? Look at that. Check that out.
Lucky to be alive. The crash is horrifying.
Sound like she said the crack is horrifying. Like, really, the crack? Pretty big world.
no. This person didn't make it out alive. I'm detecting a fading ego signal, which means this person must have been a fellow Ark Hunter. It doesn't look like Mr. Von Bock is in any of these evac seats, but I'm receiving several SOS transmissions through my direct frequency. One of them has to be Mr. Von Bock. Let's hurry and check them out.
Moving as fast as I can. It'd be nice if somebody would just give me a car.
Serious jeopardy if we fail to find Mr. Von Bock. He's the only one with the knowledge to unlock
of course
the
nobody would have a backup for him. There's no assistant Von Bock, right? Who would have thought of hiring maybe a substitute?
Attacking the crash survivors. We can help, but we have to stay focused on finding Mr. Von Bock. This is not Mr. Von Bock, but employee number 445. This is very bad. Von Bock Industries tech. I fear the worst. We may have lost everyone. My DNA scan reveals this body is one of Mr. Von Bock's employees, but not the man himself. We really need to find him.
Of course, he's gonna be the last one, right? to go. Is this Spanbok? I know he's dead. He gotta be dead, right?
My DNA scan says this is not Mr. Von Bock, but BBI employee number 130. That's not good. She was extremely important to this expedition. Whether Mr. Von Bock is alive or dead, it doesn't appear he's near the crash site. I think we're going to need some assistance finding him.
I'm receiving an SOS from Captain Grant now. I'll patch it through.
Repeat. All unarmed and injured survivors, get to cover and stay put. We will find you. All combat capable survivors, report to the emergency HQ at the New Freedom Rally Point. ASAP.
Hey, Ark Hunter. Did you get that EREP message? Meet me at the rally point.
See one in the distance. One of his drivable. Nope, I guess not. That's a lot of running. Every day I'm running. Every day I'm running. I'm out. Hoofing it. Just hoofing it. Whoa. That wasn't fun. Every day I'm running it. Every day I'm running it. Every day I'm running it.
Find cover!
Oh, yeah, still shooting in the air.
Contact me!
I want to know why EREP's here.
Is this how you get in a car? Please don't let this be happening. Not in April, man. We can't deal with this in April. I'm literally in the car. I'm in the car. What's my car change? Well, I want to get in that. Spender. How much money I got? Where is my money at? I got 60? That ain't enough. Never got time for that. Never got time for this. Tier 1 lockbox. I ain't even got enough for that. I ain't got enough for nothing. Right, let me find where my mission's at. Turn me in submission. So far, it's keeping me interested. I can't say it's, exhilarating.
Repeat, the New Freedom has gone down. Heavy casualties suffered. Does anyone copy?
Captain Grant, sir. The terraforming interference
is... Keep trying, Corporal. You keep talking to that thing until your voice gives out. Do you understand?
Sir.
I recognize you. You're one of Von Bock's armies. But who are you? And what are you doing in my base of operations?
Name's Cass. Wait, did you just say Von Bock? As in Von Bock Industries? The dude they call Death's Merchant? What exactly is going on
here? It's none of your concern, Miss.
Sir, we have at least 200 confirmed dead, and nearly twice that injured. With no chance of evac, we don't have nearly enough medical personnel or supplies, sir.
Recon spotted a rundown medical center nearby. Send one of your men to shake it down for supplies.
Yes, sir.
Sir, hostiles on the ridge are sniping the rescue team. Unless they can get into the strato in the next 35 minutes. Sir, survivors on decks 4 through 7 will likely burn alive.
That will not happen, Sergeant. Pull everyone back, but you tell those men trapped on the strato that we will get them out.
Yes, sir.
Hey, Eisenhower.
Those snipers used to be EMC. Just a bunch of bloodthirsty mutants now.
You're telling me that those things are Earth Military Coalition soldiers?
Yep. Apparently they didn't get the memo when that gig fell apart 12 years ago. They think you're invading.
How do you know all this?
There's a lot of old EMC junk around here, the least of which is Project...
Yeah. Project Tranquility. I know all about it.
Humans and votants living in perfect harmony. What a bunch of stuff.
Tranquility wasn't a combat operation. The mutants wouldn't have access to firepower capable of taking down a strato carrier.
Nope. You're on your own with that mystery.
You. Listen. No matter how much it pisses me off, protecting your arrogant boss is critical to this mission. If you help me bring some sanity to this mess, we can work together to find it. All right, then. I need to get my rescue team.
You got all the problems. Why I got to be the one with the solution?
Take care of those snipers. Where do you think you're going, Chris? You're gonna tell me everything you know about this restricted area that you've been wandering around illegally.
Scrugging, Ira.
That's an uncommon piece of equipment. It'll be more effective than standard gear.
We make one hell of a team.
The rescue team can't move until you cross the valley and take care of the targets on that ridge.
Well, can you give me a vehicle? Still no?
not survive!
Target destroyed.
I got them all. Cool. So all that would have happened. Okay.
Target destroyed.
Intruder! Defend this position!
What position? I guess I should get down here. Uh-oh.
Secured. I think you and I have a bright future together.
The rescue team is clear. They're heading into the new freedom now.
Looks like you convinced Grant that us Ark Hunters can actually help out here. He said you can take one of the runners to get around. Pick it up at HQ on your way down. Otherwise, you're gonna need sturdier boots and a lot more guns.
So where is it at? There was a vehicle here, right? Let's just go down and see if we see it on the way. See if we see a vehicle on the way. Is that it there? Oh, now I'm trapped. Oh no, I got stuck. Whew. All right, let's see, is that the vehicle they're talking about? That's not the vehicle they were talking about then. There's gotta be some truck or something. I can't expect me to run all day.
from the Earth Republic. Captain Grant's men are in trouble. We better help.
Bleeding all over the place.
Game over, man.
I feel better already.
Thanks for the assist. We'll get this truck running and meet you at the medical clinic.
Glad I can help.
Europe needs people like you.
I got a point to spend. You have to get perks. This is after killing an enemy with the melee, you recharge part of your shield. Equip that for the power. Equip overcharge. Is this sniper rifle? Thank you.
There's a challenge nearby. These tests of skill will allow you to compare your performance with other archives. The mutants have set up a roadblock. We need to take them out.
Glad you came along. Thanks.
Fine.
Kill them all!
Whoa, the mutants rigged this bridge to blow. The medics need to cross this bridge to reach the clinic. We need to disarm the explosives before the mutants bring it down.
Explosives. Are they underneath? They're in the water?
Target neutralized. Target neutralized. Target neutralized. Target neutralized. Target neutralized. The explosives are disarmed. Disaster averted. Now let's meet up with the medics at the clinic. There are people here who need to be rescued.
Ark Hunter, we're in position, but this place is crawling with more mutants. We're going to need your help.
In the first, we forgot how to get out the water. Couldn't get out the water, huh? Oh, okay. There's people up there. That was nice. Are they back?
Push them back.
Thank you.
behind him!
There's medical supplies in here, but I can't touch them with these freaks around. Put these locators on the supplies, then come back and get them.
Radios are down, so once the targets are cleared, fire a flare from the roof to signal the medical team. We'll secure the perimeter.
Let's find the medical supplies. Watch out for the mutants along the way, though. Nice. That is a good amount of supplies. This will go a long way for Grant and his men.
Enemy! sea forever!
This will go a long way for Grant and his men.
We got him. Nice work. Now let's get to the roof and signal the medics.
Tango in sight, advancing.
Here come the medics, and they brought helicopters? Wait, that's not the ER. Those are mutants.
Help! This is not what I signed on for! Look for cover!
We need to clear this area of hostiles.
Shit! You've been hit!
More mutants on their way.
Secured. Thank you.
Come back to the EREP circus tent. They're still having radio communication problems, and I can help. Judge me if you want, but there's script to be made here.
Oh, you could pick up missions, okay.
Earth Republic has a mission that needs seen to, but it has to be handled by an outsider.
Erase this data. We need to erase this data. That was incredible. Keep it up.
Help! This is not what I signed on for!
I thought I was a goner.
Glad you came along. Thanks.
Little side missions, taking care of business. Whoa, whoa.
There are people here who need to be rescued.
The enemy!
There are people here who need to be rescued.
This planet is ours!
Let's take care of that. Take care of business over here.
Die! Kill!
Taking care of business. This is way better than Borderlands.
Push them back.
You've completed part of a pursuit. Finishing it will increase your power and allow me to unlock new functionality.
I'm bleeding all over the place.
That is trap. That was too much.
Alright, take a quick break.
Come back for more in a bit.
I've reconstructed you. However, the process is not cheap. Some of your script has been removed to cover the costs.
Can I save this?
I need some help here!
So that was from Defiance. Hope you guys enjoyed it. We'll be back later for some more.